if you look at the street. It wasn't about Rodney King. It's this fucked up situation and those fucked up parties. Thank you very much, Las Vegas. Y'all motherfuckers are the shit.